What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. Today we'll be trying to do this team start base. I'm not calling it stupid yet, because honestly I don't know that much about this, but I do know that the car is annoying as heck. So I think I leveled up just a little bit of my Pokemon, and I think as long as Gyarados' attack is a little bit higher, then I can do this. I also got Gyarados to learn a flying type move. Honestly, the hardest thing about the game are the team star bases. If this was a normal game, I would have been done by now, because normal games only have 8 gems and then Elite 4. And I've already beat 8 gems. This is like my last badge, because you get 5 badges from Team Star, 5 badges from Titans, and 8 from the gyms. So 5 plus 5, 10, 8 plus 8, which would be 18. Hopefully I got this. Wait, Hurricane's effective? Oh, wow. Okay, I didn't think that was effective at all. Oh, it's probably just effective to poison. Oh no. It's effective to everything. I don't outspeed. I mean, I do outspeed. Oh, maybe not anymore. Oh, come on, Airy. Oh, I have 10 of these too? Yep, now he outspeeds. And my speed fell again. Lucario? Why not? That's weird. Okay, well, this is going way better. Wait, I forgot I don't have any heals. Oh no. No, why did I do that? I guess then I'll waste you. I just need someone to take some of his attacks, right? My heals suck right now. And I survive it. 120. So now I'm gonna put in Luxray. Actually, no. And I don't outspeed. Neither does he one shot. Now it's time for the stupid car. Oh, I didn't terrestrialize. And he still does nothing. Oof, that's a lot. Oh, now his defense froze. I hate it. Okay, then I could kill him. Easy peasy. And what level even is the Elite Four? Fifty-six. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, wait. Yeah, 56. Should I do the Elite Four? Oh, close combat. I didn't even need any heals besides the root. It's recommended for me to do the Elite Four next. I think that's probably what I'm gonna do then. I need to go to the bathroom, I'll be right back. I'm back. So where is the other dude though? Like the Eevee backpack kid. Wait, who is this? I'm gonna do this then. At the schoolyard? I guess that's where I'm going then. So I think my Pokemon are a little bit over-leveled. They're all like pretty much 60 right now. I need heals for the Elite Four. I'm not even doing that yet, but... pay with cash. Don't ask why I have so much LP. Like 15, 16 LP. So I got three options right now. I could either meet Arvin at the lighthouse right here. I could meet the dude at the schoolyard. Or I could do that. I think I'm gonna do this, then the Elite Four. I haven't been here since the beginning of the game. It's a schoolyard. Oh, it's unlisted. Is this guy Cassiopeia? Wait, what? Oh, crap. I already knew that. No, I did not, but no way. Wait, he was Cassiopeia? Oh, he's the big boss. But don't I need to go to the schoolyard? I don't even know what's good against that. He has six. Ooh. His hurricane didn't do anything? Again? I'm gonna die. I know I can't run. I'll try Hydro Pump. I don't know if I'm gonna be. Oh, he dodged it. Bro, how is this fair? He got a whole team of Pokemon I've never seen. I mean, I guess I'll try you. Oh, okay. I guess that does a lot. Ooh. It's time for you, Blister. I've fought so many Abomasnows, it is insane. Who's next? Gyarados. Hopefully, he doesn't have the flying types moves. I mean, if I die, then I can just bring in Luxray. I still outspeed. Let's go, Spring Cheetah. Die. What the heck? I thought I was faster. Who's next? I don't know who that is. Okay, well, I guess it's good against them then. Okay, well, Burn's gonna do a lot. If this was actual Team Star, this would be the easiest one. Oh, how do I not outspeed? Ooh. I don't remember what's good against him. I think he might be grass. I mean, it's not that good. Ooh. That's a ghost type, right? Doesn't he have like one more Pokemon? I don't know what that is. Oh, wait. Oh, I think I know who it is. Yup, that's Fucoco. Honestly, he has nothing on my team. Because I just pull up with Gyarados and then I got this. Oh, I forgot about that. And I also didn't even Terrasilize yet. As long as it's fire, I got it. Yeah, it's fire. shadow ball ain't gonna do anything. Wait, what? Ain't I ghost? I'm gonna see Gigaton Hammer if that can do anything. Oh wow, that did nothing. What the heck? Well, this man has like every advantage on me though. Besides Gyarados, he's the only one who has a chance. But we are the only people that can help him. Okay, this man screwed up. My Gyarados is like one of my best Pokemon ever. I thought it would, oh crap. Oh, I take that, and I'm also faster. We beat Skeldridge. Cassiopeia was so easy. If this is the Elite Four I got. Is this a schoolyard though? Bro, you are so annoying. Cavill, I hate you. He says, oh yeah, I'm Cassiopeia. Oh my god, you are so dumb. I thought his team was going to be way stronger. This team is weak. Okay, good, he healed them. But don't I still need to go to the schoolyard? Or is that the schoolyard? Because I remember there was some. Take me to the schoolyard. There's all these people here. Schoolyard! It's Eevee girl. That's Cassiopeia. It said it, right? Cassiopeia. Everyone knows who you are. So that's the real Cassiopeia. I'm in shock. I have to fight her too. We already know who you are. So Penny betrayed us. How much does she have? 5? Umbreon. Ooh. That's a dark type, right? 5. And he's also way higher level than me. I mean, not way 1, but. Oh, and I do nothing. Okay, well, that can do something. As a crit, maybe. I survived Dark Pulse, yeah. I hate Dark types so bad. Okay, good, I killed one. Jolteon, that's an electric type. I remember I was able to do something with electric. Wait, is it only Eevee? Oh, that would make sense. He has an Eevee backpack. Okay, that almost killed her. Again. Well, now I'm dead. But I don't dig. Oh, crap. I'm alive. Oh, wait. Oh, no, that's not good. Oh, crap. I'm dead. I was the only one that actually does something to Jolteon is Masquerada. I can try Lister, but I doubt he's gonna do anything. I'm dead, right? Oh wait, no, I'm not. You're joking. Let's go, Blister! Still got another 3 Pokemon to go, but Vaporeon, electric. Oh, wait, oh, I didn't change. Oh, dang, I'm dead. Hopefully she doesn't kill me. Ooh, I do not survive. I need to heal him up. Unless I can get foul play off. Bro, my attack sucks. His defense fell, but. Please tell me I could take an attack. Do I take that? I mean, she still does have Leafeon. And Leafeon. So who does she have left? She has Leafeon, Sylveon. I'm gonna need her again for Sylveon, but oh no. Why did I do that? Oh, I have nothing. Okay, it's dead. Oh, you see, he also has Flareon. Leafeon, so fire. That's a cool move, just didn't do much. Oh, and also Espeon, Flareon, so then water. And she has one more Pokemon after this. And Flareon's dead. This is actually a pretty cool battle. Sylveon. Ooh, that's fairy, right? I might just stay in for now. I don't remember who's good against fairy. Please tell me I get the first hit. Oh yeah, I forgot she terrestrializes. Okay, that does nothing. Oh crap. Oh, I'm alive. I don't even know who's good against this, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna put you in. There's such a big chance I could die. Yeah, and I'm gonna die here. Unless physics work and realize that I'm ghost too. Tink is literally our only hope. Okay, let's go! We beat Cassiopeia. That was actually harder than I thought. Does that mean Team Starfall is done? Or like, no, this, I mean the storyline thingy for that. Penny, like, literally betrayed us. I mean, she was kind of weird in the first place. Like, every time we beat it, Cassiopeia would call, and then Penny would appear. Hopefully all the battles are like this, because I can take it. Might not be that easy, but... Yeah, Penny didn't even know. Oh, it's Team Star. All these guys were kind of hard. The easiest one, I think, was the fire. I mean, this dude was also pretty easy. Bro, this game is so good. Shouldn't this be the end of that storyline now? Because now we have to do the Elite Four. I'm not doing that in this episode, though. This is so cool. I mean, yeah, they did like destroy everything. I still can't believe Penny betrayed us. Fine, I'll do this. Director's office. We've gotten so far in 15 episodes. It's insane. We'll probably finish this on the 18th episode, which is still probably going to be today. Bro, the LP that she's giving us. Bro. So if I go here, where do I see it? So now all we have is Victory Road. I guess out of here. We're gonna end this here. I hope you like this video. We'll see you in the next one. Have a great day. And goodbye, everyone!